recordings for the first concert of the 22-23 academic year with the Austin Peay State University Wind Ensemble. And what a program we have in store for you this evening. After two and a half, however long it's been, years of challenges and differing sorts of scenarios that we had to work our way through, it is a pleasure to be presenting a really full-length, no-holds-barred sort of program. And I think you're going to be very impressed with what these incredibly talented students have assembled over the last 6 weeks. We opened with a work by great American composer Samuel Barber, Commando March, written during World War II, in salute of a different type of soldier that didn't always parade in straight lines, which is why that march has such a unique sound. And we're going to continue on with another one of the great American composers, and that is Leonard Bernstein and the symphonic suite or symphonic dances from West Side Story, the classic musical, which really in many ways was the opera that he always dreamed of writing. And for those of you who are familiar with the story of Romeo and Juliet and West Side Story, the symphonic dances really in about 20 minutes captures all of that. We're gonna open on the street, we're gonna get a word I used a lot in rehearsal, swagger of the young rival gangs and snapping and all kinds of things. A lot of adrenaline, maybe a chase scene. And then eventually, we're gonna get to meet Maria and Tony, and they're gonna fall in love, and they're gonna go to a dance, and it's gonna be amazing. And then, of course, there's tragedy at the end. So we hope you enjoy the full spectrum of the symphonic dances from West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.